My name is Amanda Hastings, and I was diagnosed with an aneurysmal bone cyst in May 2010.
Amanda's a college student who is very active. She's a dancer. She loves sports. She maintains a very active, youthful life.
So we all thought that I had a strained muscle. I would feel my neck, and I would feel that I had like a big bump in the back of it. And I would just be like, huh, don't know what that is. And so I would ask people, you know, can you massage out my muscle? Can you do this?
The aneurysmal bone cyst tumor is in an incredibly delicate location.
I fell in dance. I was in tap class, and we were doing this flip where we were back to back, and I wound up actually landing on my head.
So that if she had fractured through that incredibly weak area, it could have been devastating. The only other treatment options that are out there include surgery, so that would include a permanent fusion of her neck.
I was the one who was like, no, that's not gonna work, that's not it. So I was like, let's go see another doctor.
The treatment that we use is a chemically based treatment using a drug called doxycycline. The treatment was developed at Nationwide Children's, and the two discoveries that were made here, first was the discovery that the doxycycline kills the aneurysmal bone cyst tumor cells. The second discovery was the development of the protein foam, or the meringue that we use to inject the drug and keep it in a nice solid state, if you will, semi-solid state. The drug will sit there inside of the tumor and slowly be released, so it treats the patient over a series of days. Our treatment involves a minimally invasive approach, whereas surgery would be an extensive opening up of the entire neck.
I don't have screws in my neck, you know, and I'll be able to ride roller coasters.
In the early phases, the area was so delicate that we didn't need large needles to get into the tumor. We use needles of varying sizes, but the largest scar that Amanda will have looks like the size of a freckle.
Let's see, I had my procedure not yesterday, but the day before. My mom has actually bought me, there were crystals down in the gift shop at the hospital, and she bought me a crystal for every single procedure I had.
Amanda has responded well to treatment with excellent bone healing of her aneurysmal bone cyst. She's no longer at risk for fracture or paralysis, and she has full function and mobility of her neck, including painless neck movement while dancing.
From there, you know, he really transformed my life. You feel so much better after each one. I'm sure once I'm healed, I think I'll realize, you know, there's a lot of stuff out there that I wasn't doing. And that now that I know I can, I'll probably partake in it just because, you know, now I'm like, oh, I can't take anything for granted.